10 UV units for you guys by Shake and Go Brazilian Natural. This is some of their Naked Nature 100% human hair wigs, and I've reviewed a couple of those units before. I have some more of them today. I think those are like new releases because, I don't know, the cards look a little bit different. The box is the same, of course, like all the others, but the cards look a little bit more, you know, a little newer. So this first one that I'm wearing, she's called Waikiki Curl, and I have her in the color natural. And of course, like I said, this is a wet and wavy unit. Now I know it probably looks a little bit wild right now, but guys, I diffused it. Obviously I wet it because it came straight when you took it out of the box, so it was a little bit long, to be honest, especially the bang area. As soon as I took it out of the box, I put it on and it was like really long. So you have to wet it in order to wear it straight, or you would have to trim the bangs. But the thing about that is, if you trim the bangs when it's straight, once you curl it up, it will be obviously shorter. So just be careful about that if you're gonna wear it straight. But yeah, once I put it on, like I said, the bangs were really long. And yeah, I just wet it. Once I wet it, I noticed that the texture, it had more of a natural texture to it, and it had like this frizzy, not frizzy, but kind of fuzzy look to it. It's not frizzy, okay? It's not frizzy, but it's like a fuzzy natural look, but it's not neat at all. I don't know how to explain it, but hopefully you guys can see what I'm talking about. I'm gonna show you guys how it was looking after it was wet, because normally when you wet it, you get like a silky, you know, smooth kind of wet look. This one didn't look so much silky and smooth. It had some texture to it, so I actually really liked it, to be honest. And after I diffused it, this is what it looks like right now. It's, I would say, a little bit still damp. It's not 100% dried as yet, but it's dried enough so you can get to see the volume. And I did not finger comb it after I diffused it. So I diffused it and I left it as is. Like I said, it has like, I guess it kind of looks frizzy in a sense, but it looks like if you fluffed the hair out, it has like a natural look to it. So I don't have a problem with it. I actually really like it. Let me know what you guys think down below. Do you like this type of natural, you know, curls, or should I call it like almost like an afro type of comb out natural vibes? I don't know. Let me know what you guys think about it down below. But like I said, this is the Waikiki curl. I have two more coming up similar to this, but they're different curl patterns, of course. So if you want to see that, if you're interested, please stay tuned. Of course, like I said, this is 100% human hair, so you can dye it, bleach it, and perm it if you want to. And the care instruction is on the back of the stock card as well, so you would have that handy. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want to purchase this, the link would be in the comment section down below. Check it out, and I'll see you guys in my next review. Bye.